How to set up the Wi-Fi phone app for DD5300. To download the app, please scan the barcode on the screen for your respective devices. You can also find the barcodes on our website, dd5300-bms.com. To begin the setup process, please make sure all units in the system are on and the LED lights are not displaying any errors. Open the Wi-Fi app and click on Register. Create an account by writing your information when prompted. For the email section, please enter your email and click on Get Code. Once the code has been sent, open your email inbox to retrieve it. Enter the code and create your password to register your account. After you've successfully registered, please enter your information to log in. Click on Add New Devices, followed by Scan. Scan the label of the master module only. Once the label has been scanned, you'll be able to see the battery serial number and click on it. Click on OK when prompted to configure Wi-Fi. If you are unable to proceed after clicking on the serial number, please go back to the main menu and click on Device List. Tap your master unit serial number and click on OK when prompted to configure Wi-Fi. Enter your Wi-Fi information, followed by Configure. Please note, the Wi-Fi connection must be 2.4 GHz and your ping speed must be below 70 ms. If your ping speed is currently high, please try at a later time in the day. The app will now attempt to match and configure the Wi-Fi. If the matching is successful, you can start monitoring the batteries along with firmware updates if necessary. If the app displays cannot connect to the network screen, please go back to the main menu and wait 5 to 10 minutes for the ESP to update and for the batteries to populate the data. If after 10 minutes the app has not populated any data and you're still unable to see any information about your registered battery, please scroll to the third page of the Wi-Fi app and click on the Edit button on the top right corner. Remove the system from the account temporarily. Download and open the Bluetooth app. Enter password 1010 to log in. Click on the battery module, followed by clicking the master unit serial number. Once the information are displayed on the screen, click on Set Wi-Fi Network, enter your Wi-Fi information, followed by Submit Data. Once the countdown ends, please go back to the Bluetooth list, force close the Bluetooth app from your phone, and power cycle the Bluetooth feature in your settings. Please open the Wi-Fi app again, followed by adding device and configuring Wi-Fi once more. Once the Wi-Fi is done matching, the data will successfully populate and you will be able to update the firmware and monitor the batteries from anywhere at any time, as long as there's a Wi-Fi connection. For additional assistance or questions, please contact our team today at durationsupport@decabatteries.com.